Welcome to the Macmillan Learning video series on Achieve Deep Integration with Blackboard. This video will show how to link your Achieve course with Blackboard. These steps connect your Achieve course to your Blackboard course and must be completed before you will be able to add Achieve assignments to Blackboard, enable grade sync, and allow your students to connect their Blackboard and Achieve accounts via single sign-on. Many of our customers find it very helpful to use this video series to follow along while they complete these steps. Please feel free to pause this video while you make changes in your course or LMS. Before getting started, we recommend that you create your Achieve course and assignments, then make your course available for student enrollment. Note that the course end date should be in the future. Log in to your Blackboard account and locate the course where you'd like to add Achieve content. Click on a content area where you want to add Achieve content. You can add a new content area by clicking the plus button at the top left. Note that edit mode should be on for the course. If preferred, you can also select a folder within the content area. After opening the content area, click Partner Content, then Content Market. Click on the Macmillan Learning logo. You may see a screen asking you to share your user information. This will allow the integration to collect your email address and name from Blackboard. Click to agree, then click Launch. If you do not agree here, you will have to enter your email address and name later, rather than it being auto-filled. Click Connect with Achieve. A new tab will open. Make sure to disable any pop-up blockers to allow this. Enter your Achieve credentials and click Submit. It's very important that you use the same email address that you used to create your Achieve course. If you don't, your course will not show as available to link to Blackboard, or you will get a message that you do not have a Macmillan account. Click Continue. Locate your Achieve course in the list, making sure the title and course ID match the course you want to associate. Then click the Associate button. Click Yes, Associate this course. Click back to Blackboard or simply close the current browser tab to return to Blackboard. Your Achieve course is now linked with Blackboard. If you're viewing this video on YouTube, check out the links in the description field for instructions on the other integration steps and troubleshooting.